South Carolina may have come up short in the game at Pitt Stadium, but they did provide the play of the year when Mike Hole courageously dodged and weaved to avert the Panther rush and somehow launched a pass intended for Anthony Smith, but was deflected to the alert Raynard Brown, who completed this spectacular play that ESPN named one of their plays of the decade.
I just roll my eyes and make a beeline for the door. I'd always end up starry-eyed, cross-legged on the floor, hanging on to every word. Man, the things I heard. It was hard times and longer days, 5 miles of school uphill both ways. We were cane switch raised at 34 four. Of course, that was back before the war. Yeah, your uncle and I made quite a pair, flying F-15s through hostile air. He went down, but they missed me by. He'd always stop right there and say,
that's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. That's your chin held high, but your tears fall down. Cut sucked in, chest up, got like a small town flag of flying. Or a newborn baby crying. You're the young dog, the woman that. Something to be proud of.
Son graduating college. That was mama's
this game. Is Jeff Sauve.
I was on my way to anywhere else when I turned 18. Cause when you got a fast car, you think you got everything.
A yard deep in the end zone.
I learned 12 GTOs gonna run on faith. I ended up broken down in some time over the LA. Working maximum
hours. What a great play. That's one of the old
plays. Old minimum wage.
Well,
I fell in love. Next thing I know, the babies came, the car got stuck. Sure do miss that old hot rod. Sure save gas in them foreign jobs. Dad, I wonder if I ever let you down. If you're ashamed how I turned out. Well, he lowered his voice, then he raised his brow.
South Carolina at the 36-yard line.
Said, let me tell you right now.
To go first half.
That's something to